Let's make maqluba with Lotus Foods organic white basmati rice. Start by roasting your vegetables. Next, cook your protein with onion and spices. I picked chickpeas. Once everything is ready, start compiling your maqluba. Grease your pot, then evenly layer the veggies and the chickpeas. Next, add Lotus Foods organic white basmati rice. Pour in vegetable stock, cover, and cook for an hour. Rest 1 hour before turning upside down. Top with fried tomatoes, pine nuts, and parsley, and enjoy.